Minerals up here. Nav point. And drones. So yeah, I want to fight those things.
If you were an Asari commando, you'd be heading for retirement with honors by now.
Ugh. Wait, would I get free booze?
I don't think so.
Ugh.
No free booze. Can we shut these down? Probably not from here, but from another site.
I think that's a remnant device.
Oh.
I advise scanning it, Pathfinder.
I will.
I was unable to extract much, but it appears the Kett received a nav point from these remnant cores.
Can you get the nav point too?
Partially. I require another core to complete the string.
Okay. I guess we gotta investigate all these things. What's this? Yeah, I'd love to shut all this crap down. I just can't jump that high. What's it doing? Sucking in air? And doing what? We've been there. I want to hit all of them. So we've been to that one. Some kind of like atmospheric processing farm or something. One right here. Ah. Come in peace. I missed. I'm not sure there's anything we found at this one. I don't see anything. There's bugs. Well, there's something here, but... Oh god. There's a lot of those things around, huh? Okay, this one we've been to. And then there's this one.
Nice work.
All I did was run away from them. Just messing around again. At some point it's gonna be really is gonna be dire. And I'm gonna be like, they're just messing around in one of these things. Oh, I didn't see that one. What was that? Oh, I thought you were a bug. What the hell? I'm like, why can't I scan it? That was the funniest thing. It's like a new bug to scan. It's just his head. Some more soft chitin. Alright. That's pretty cool. It's like it used to form across. It used to bridge across, but it broke in the middle or something. Weak spot. Okay, so there's one. There's so many of them. Anything in here? Interesting. Check out this one.
Weren't you pals with the old human Pathfinder? Was he anything like this one?
A bit. Very smart. Kind of grumpy. Always had a plan. Don't think he planned for this much to go wrong, though.
I don't see anything over at this one. This is a big area. That stuff over there we can look at as well. What's that? Random container. Some cat alloy in it. And a vendor item. Let's check out this and that, and then we'll continue. Oh, this is a question mark. Might be some more goodies here. Or not. It refuses to say it's been found. And sometimes it's telling me it's down lower. Somehow I'm not buying it. Anything down in here in this little valley? Apparently not. What's that? Huh. Well, it's one of their vehicles. Press-on dunes. Lee Press-on dunes. What? There was another one? Yeah, here. This one we'll check out. Yeah, there's some foes here. Yeah, no kidding. Oh! They're down there. Oh! Where are they shooting us from? I hear them. They're all down there? Oh, they're stuck in the friggin' walls. I They're stuck. Buggy game, man. I mean, I don't need to kill him that badly. Can't see him yet? There's nothing here to see anyway. I'm just gonna let go. Sorry, Drac, let's go. Okay. So we've gotten all these ones. We've explored all these ones to... I'm hitting right for the minerals too, so I'll do that. We explored all these ones to the south. I just want to check them all because there's goodies at them. Especially we just found a rare thingy. Here it is.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
I detected it way before you, buddy. Vanadium sample. 10 out of 16. Cool. Follow the nav point. Okay, so did I go to this one? This is where it's going to be hard to keep track.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Yeah, I don't think we've been... we haven't been here.
Got them all!
No, we didn't. This thing runs faster. That beat though. Hi.
Construct.
This thing? Yep, here's another one.
Sam, anything?
I extracted the nav point the Kett used, adding it to your system.
Let's find out what these Kett are after.
Alright, do we know something now? Yeah, data trail. Follow the nav point. Sam extracted a nav point from the remnant cores. Following it may provide insight on the Kett's plans for the remnant. Cool. One of the reasons I was checking everything. Hey! Leave our stuff alone. Anything else here?
That was fun.
Next! What is this? Is that an animal? It is. Oh, that took care of it. Okay, so hit that one. That's in the way. There's so many of these animals out here. I've been to this one. I'm out of zone. Looks like we've got this one and that one and all the rest are up there. Oh shit. Yep. Not what I wanted to do. Alright. These little things are here. Spit bug things. Where'd it go? Whatever. Let's see if there's anything here. I see something there. I think it's a container. It's a low-yield merchant thing. Oops. I'm trying to get away from you. Alright, so now this one. I haven't been... Oh, there's that. There's that, too. That's not a... What do you call it? A farm thingy. Yeah, I haven't been to this one. Yeah, that's up by this cover. Would be good. That didn't really seem to do anything. Get some! I'll just let them fight that thing. That guy's just standing there. Ah! I see him. Who's shooting at me? Oh! Yeah, that's some cover, sounds nice. Nice. I can't kill that. That's annoying. Ah. need ammo and stuff. Alright. Maybe in here I can shut all this crap down. Is this where something lead here? Apparently. Follow the nav point. Alright. Yes. Yes, for me. Yay. Excuse me, scanning stuff. Thank you. Alright. Let's see if we can shut all this crap down. Security lockdown. Let's do it. Who's running? Well. Is he trying to run through the wall or something? We got a cat out there? Too late.
Okay, let's get this offline.
I think we just did. Oh. And then we blew it up. Okay, that's a good measure. Okay. So we got that shut down. Now what? We're still supposed to follow that. I guess we're not there. Follow the nav point. Alright. I guess this isn't the nav point. It must be slightly beyond this? Or is there something else in here? Oh, we came in this way. Running very loudly. Alright, back to the vehicle. Which is rawr. Pile the nav point. Somehow past this? Oh, to this. I did see that over there.
The central location for the Kett surveillance devices is nearby, Pathfinder.
Stay alert. We don't know what to expect.
Expect guys shooting at us. Nice try. Jump up, fall down. Oh, I saw someone running up there. Oh, just get him. Who's... is that Cora? Way to go, Cora. There's a Rex hanging all the way back there. Oh crap. How'd I get past you, Cora? I was thinking about jumping up that way, but I don't know if I can or just go this way. What's all this stuff? Yeah, they're probably inside there. Guys. Ready? Come on, my six.
That takes care of the cat. What about the surveillance?
I detect transmission sent from a nearby console. That may be the central data point.
So teamwork consists of me doing most of the work?
Can we destroy it?
Got it.
I recommend uploading a scrambler first to prevent data from leaving EOS.
Cat Unity Helmet 5. 5 more platinum, 4 vanadium, 7 element 0. Not bad. Anything scannable in here? Oh, I'll take that as a no. Through here. Dun 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 dun. Oh, I got something I'm supposed to blow up. Oh. Cool. Should I jump or so wait. We've got another. Got it. Console.
Stand by.
What's going on?
More hostiles!
Alright, let me out of this. No reinforcements. Very bad, very bad.
Kett, stay sharp.
Blow up something? Are those blow up-y thingies? Guess not. Left all. Oh, there's more coming. I hate how I can't shake out of it though. Yep, come to your doom. Dancing him. There we go.
Good one.
Thanks.
Bolstering all shields. More hostiles.
How many?
Frequency scrambler uploaded. Transmissions to and from EOS are blocked.
Good work, Sam. Now let's take this thing out.
Sure is a lot of these guys. We got more cat? Who's yelling? I don't see any more dots on my radar. Am I supposed to blow this thing up?
More people should now be safe from Kett surveillance.
Ow.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Alright. Well, let's look for goodies. Stomp, 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 stomp. Oh. More Kett armor. This is some of the stuff I was trying to blow up. Well, I think it was over there, actually. Kett alloy. So I still hear the sound. I guess that doesn't shut off everything. I'm gonna shut it all down, baby. Almost landed right on it. You know what? That was a big battle. So I've been to this one, I think. Just came from there. So I'm gonna go up there and deal with those. Let's go there. These are the two ones we just looked at. Pretty damn sure, if I do say so my damn self. And so it just didn't. Oh, there's three. I think I didn't look at that one then. Should I head there? Pretty far away, but we'll see if we can get to it. This? Oh yeah, we haven't been here. There's stuff. There's guys.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Shut up with your face. I love the way they walk. So cool. Trying to blow that up. Damn it. That's pretty cool the way she was like Spider Girl there. I hear you. What'd you say? That's what I thought you said. What's up here? Oh, remnant assembly. Oh, they got killed up there. Okay. I think I gotta reload.
Yeah.
Always be reloaded. It's just a good idea. Okay, so the other two we have been to. It's just sometimes it doesn't make them blue like it's supposed to. Now, if there's a reason for that, or just bugs, I'm guessing bugs. Oh, that's not something interesting, it's something being mined. I was like, what's that? It's just a bush. Alright, so if we had discovered this, we could go there, but we have not, so we can't. I want to go there. Right over there. And can we even go further that way? You know what? Let's hit that, and then head north. And then fast travel back. That's just a bush. A little weed or something. No, showing up by my radar. Oh, I can get up this way.